wish I got you. I couldn't ask for anything better. When we're together. You. You're the air that I breathe. Yes, and you. A gift of light. You are the moon, my comfort at night. You are the water that keeps me alive. You are the ground.
Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today is Saturday, June 4th, and as you can see from the title of the video, this is going to be us celebrating our 30th wedding anniversary with our family. And our actual wedding anniversary is tomorrow, Monday, June 5th, which we're going to do something special with just us. And then today, because my family is always here on Sunday, we're celebrating with family today. So my other daughter, the last person to arrive, just came with my granddaughter. Then we have my son-in-law in the kitchen. And then we have my other daughter over here finishing up her makeup. And then my son just came through. He went back to his room back there. And then this is our table. It has the decorations, and they just came like an hour ago. They were, my decorations were running late. They were supposed to be here yesterday, but they came here just like an hour ago, so just in time. Here's our cake. This is one of the decorations that I ordered from Amazon. It says 30th anniversary. We ordered the cake from Lucky's. We did a white cake with strawberry and bananas and custard in the middle with white buttercream, and then they put pearls on it because 30th anniversary is pearls. So it looks cute. We got a couple of gifts. These gifts are from me right here, and then we got some cards, and then my daughter and son-in-law got that gift. In here is a gift from me and one from my son. I just put it together, and then this one's directly from me, and then we got cards, and then yeah, we're actually going to be celebrating outside because it's a beautiful, beautiful hot day. So we're doing barbecue style, but we got the inside decorated a little bit, so when we come back in, we have the cake and all the decorations in here. We also have this decoration that came just an hour ago, and it says happy anniversary, and it has a space for 7 pictures. So I had some pictures that I had printed out that I used in different frames and stuff. So these were extras. So this is the first one. I guess I should turn the camera. Look at this. Oh my God, isn't that nice? Yes, very nice. Got ribs going on.
Adriana.
I'm gonna bring my rice, my the macaroni salad, potato salad, and the ice chest over here.
And I gotta do a little darker because it's too bright out here. Oh yeah, look at that.
It was the worst. I won't be going. Her mother-in-law was talking so much shit about our family.
Let me put that shit down.
Is there potato powder or is it both nice? Oh, there's macaroni and potato. Potato?
Potato? Mommy's here, so we're all here in the backyard. There's a photographer, my daughter, the oldest.
Yes. Who's that?
And then we have the cook. Well, I cook the rice. I
cooked
early this morning. I started cooking 2 pots of rice, but he did the meat and the rest of the stuff, like the his homemade hot sauce.
So we,
my son-in-law had bought the other day potato macaroni salad from the store, and then my husband also went and got Sagrams and beer, and we had water, and then my daughter and son-in-law brought the Pepsi because he thought we had Pepsi, but we didn't. Or at least something to drink that's not alcoholic. So, yeah, so we have the house and the inside decorated with the gifts and photos and the cake and all that stuff. And then we brought some of the decorations out here because it came in a 3-pack. So we have the happy anniversary tablecloth on that picnic table. And then we have all the food here. So the bread, potato salad, macaroni salad.
Is macaroni here?
Macaroni salad, potato salad. So you have the rice in the bowl over
there.
Let me turn the camera.
That's what I mean.
So here's my plate. Rice, barbecue ribs, macaroni salad. I'm going to get a piece of bread. She's got her plate.
So Jerome, Wednesdays works at 6 in the morning.
There's Jacob.
So where we live, you have to leave like by 5:20. So Jerome messaged me in the morning because I woke up like around. So I looked at the camera, of course,
and
there's a gap from 1:30
to 4:30. Let me see if
I can get us all in. Happened between it. But he's like, no one took anything. They just, I think they're looking for change or money or something valuable to take. But obviously, it was a bunch of junk.
Do you, Jorge, promise me that from this day onward, she will be your wife and you will stand with her in sickness and health, in joy and sorrow? And do you pledge to her your love? Joy and sorrow, and do you pledge to him your respect? By the powers vested in me by the state of California, but most of all by the power of your own life, I pronounce you husband and wife, and may the joy we celebrate here today be with you always. You may kiss and embrace and enjoy each other's confidence and best husband.